then put it on, tag what on Facebook.
Right, this is Liam Ella's Tinterview. What's your name? Where'd you come from?
Right, well, I use your username called Peter, right? Do you like me orange shirt?
Love your orange shirt, Peter.
Right. I'm going to put me drinking Prosecco.
You've just spoiled me interview, Peter.
I only had one fucking glass.
Right, one glass. Right, can you do a high kick? Ah, yeah, you can do a high kick. Where's he go? Oh, yeah.
He's going to put something in his pocket.
Right. Put something in, right, sorted.
Any more questions? Is they both want to ask?
No, that's it, Peter. Done.
Liam, how old are you?
Me? I'm 26.
Are you really?
I didn't look at it. I still look young.
Well, you had done on your face. What's different?
Well, yeah, well, I got me tash. I like the colour, tash. I got a shirt. Nah. Brandy didn't notice, right?
I got your brow. Did you?
And I got my hair cut.
And you got the brow.
Can you tell?
What are you writing the log? I heard something boxed you in the log.
Hey, you know what it was because you were fucking checking the bottle all the way, didn't you? And I can't get your fucking phone to your Snapchat. I took the metal thing off and fucking daft.
Did it get
thing.
You?
Burst me fucking head. Oh.
Shit happens, I'm on my brain. Do you think you can do. Can you bust moves?
Yeah.
Nice right, peg. Nice peg. Where's the peg? Oh, nice peg. Yeah.
No.
Of course I'm
where's
not.
Where's your good karate moves? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, yeah.
He has to warm up first.
Move that broom shank at the base so I've got enough fucking surface.
Mind
area.
That step and all.
Just the air.
Do you not need to warm up?
Me warm up. That's what I'm doing now.
Oh, sorry. I'll shut up.
We've got to start off with when you're doing these moves, right? We've got to start off. Doing this, right? And all that's there, it's freeing up your beef string. Right? Beef string is that part of your leg. Right? So try and get as far down as you can. I like the call it there.
The fucking turn.
Smash! It's like that, didn't you? Right,
mind that orange t-shirt.
Right,
got t-shirt. That's a good t-shirt.
We're 40
oldest,
you know.
Lovely t-shirt.
Fucking hell, Turkey, I went on holiday with this bad boy. Right, he's very...
That line's canny high, you know.
I'm not going to cheat, right, so I'm not going to stand on that step.
Ah, and I was going to see.
I'm going to stand on this nice bit block paving. I'm going to prepare music tomorrow. Now.
How big are you? How tall are you?
6 foot 2.
Is that where you are?
You went to the medical centre the other week, right? You know that measure thing where you won the ball?
You don't know that.
Measure yourself.
So you... I knew you were 6 foot.
I 6 foot.
Ah, right. Are you ready? Right, he's going to kick his head, 6'3".
See them, can't you? Right, a kick fucking high.
Do you think he can do it?
Whoosh!
He did it. That? I seen that.
I don't think I've seen it properly though.
Right, can you do it again? Was that just a show?
I'm going to do a stretch.
Do it.
I think pulling me fucking beef string.
Beef string!
Whoosh!
Oh, he did it.
So that was a nice spin kick that. I've been told that I should do that fucking
You enemy. Should do that chow chow. What's he call that dog? That chinky that's dead. Chow chow. Ah, that's him.
Then when I take that fucking that thingy fucking Nassim on Facebook, didn't I?
Nassim.
Yeah, wait there a second there.
He was doing
the MC.
Oh, I heard you can do a bit MC.
Yes, it's me, the wicked MC. That's all I'm doing, isn't it? Because I forgot all the other words. I'm trying to memorise it. I was doing me jotter.
Jonna!
I've got a little question to ask before you finish this interview, anyway, is it? He's ready. He's on fucking CID, he is. He's got a bit paranoid.
Interview over!